Ashling Murphy, a young teacher, brutally murdered by Joseph Puska in Ireland. Puska stabbed Murphy 11 times in the neck, causing her death from acute blood loss. The trial resulted in Puska's conviction and life imprisonment, sparking national outrage and a movement against femicide.